started playing here with Patrick Palomo and Shannon McManus on Saturday nights. Needed a job. Talked to one of the partners here, and they were able to help me out with that. It's fun. Keeps you on your toes. I like mingling. It's cool. I have fun making a lot of other drinks, such as Long Island iced teas. They're very popular here. A lot of martinis, different variations of martinis. I've been playing for like 9 years. Me being in a band, it enables me to meet people that like hold functions, like a lot of big functions out here. Yeah, I'm able to find some gigs that way. It's cool. Well, I definitely have to say Patrick Palomo is a real big inspiration, because he saw something in the younger musicians out here, and he's allowing them to hone their skills, you know? It's cool.
Of course.
Our chicken lettuce wraps here, I eat every single day. I'm not even joking. I eat that every single day. Definitely our chicken lettuce wraps, first of all. And then maybe our pastas are really good. Our sun-dried spaghetti, toss on like a salmon, add some lemon, it's really good. Yeah, and all of our salads are ridiculous. So.